Okay, so this is our power. So we've got heal, allowing users to heal themselves. Dealing damage accelerates the heal. Heal is interrupted when hit. Earthquake, channeling the tension within the shard. This power creates a powerful tremor, shaking the ground, stunning nearby enemies. Alright. So we just got exhaust. So enemies consume more stamina for their actions during 15 seconds. Affects nearby enemies. Now, we don't actually have 3 shards, which is showing up next to the symbol that it needs. So, I guess we're not going to do that one yet. What's this? Uring rider elbows. So, metal and heavy fabric protect the elbows of Uringal's riders. Fell out of fashion when essence-infused fabrics became common. Surprise. Oh man, I just have no sense of depth. Sure, you can block that, that's fine. Oh. Level up. I wonder how much damage I do if I just remove every item. 68. Okay, it's not actually that much of an improvement, to be honest. We're better off at least wearing something. We can hear something. There is something. A tier chieftain tank top. Oh yes. Can't really see it because I'm wearing my overalls. Oh, we lose so much damage, but we gain so much protection. We only get really one extra point on each one, and we lose a bit of damage. So I think I'm going to keep with the prospect on the top. Yeah, block that. Oh. Wow. Ooh, there's something down there. Angrel. He's a mini boss. Let's check out everywhere else first. Unfortunately, he can't plunge attack, which is something I really want to do, but you can't do it. You just fall and take tons of damage. Oh no! Oh no! What's in this pot? Absolutely nothing. Yes. Whee! Silly face mask. You know what? I'll take it. It is quite silly. I like it. There it is. What is this? Forest Dweller Overtop. The complex patterns on the chest tell the many legends of the forest. We won't do that. Okay, I can definitely slide down there and I'm out. Drop down here. Fight this dude. Oh, what a parry. Ah, I didn't expect the miss. Oh, kick him into that. We don't want to be on that side of it. Alright, note to self, do not fall in the water. Right, let's get into it. Come on, Angrel. Oh, what a start. He's only the second mark one. God, what a punch! Just give ourselves some time to heal. Again, his patience, and then we'll actually hit him when he's done his little combo. Whoa, that was a leap. I didn't think he was going to do that, that's for sure. Ow. Oh, that was not what I was hoping to achieve. Okay, we got really... Close one. Come on. Uh-oh. Oh, yes. That was a big hit. Got him. He sure was tough. And we got some equipment. Oh, we got a power. Shield, increase protection and reduce knockback. I mean, we don't have the stones to do it, but that could be useful. Just if I'm gonna be like lightly armored, I need protection. Always have protection. Ooh, that's a combat deck. There it is. It's not my fight style though. That's a shame. Yeah, all my attacks are very weak, which isn't the greatest. Yeah, why don't I have that? Look at that, 96 damage. Let's put that in somewhere. Stop hitting me, God! I just don't like my new mask. Let's see if I can get this guy. Oh, damn it.
Oh,
hit. Oh, there's no. What is dodge? God. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna beat him this time. B's dash. Oh, it's so much easier when I can actually. Let's do this. Oh. Oh. Oh, dodge this guy's gun. Oh, that was a good one. Oh. Ah, now it's time to go fight. Someone not so high. Oh no! I'm gonna get. Oh! Dodge, please, thank you. I will take my sword back, please. Oh! Alright. Do better 1v1 except for when I'm against another player. Oh! Jesus. That surprised me a lot. Uh-oh. This is not gonna be good, I can tell. Whoa. Let's just take a breather. Whew.